My name is Julia Gover and welcome to my studio in Bad Style, Brooklyn. Today is Friday, let's do something fun. I have 10 minutes to make a track against the clock. Let's do it. that's it. Well, I hope I could have more time. Of course, there's for music, there's never enough time. That's why making music, it's one of the best kind of meditative process when you can get lost in the world, in the life, in the time. So 10 minutes were really, really fast for me. But well, I want to explain what exactly I did. I wanted to, so it's very quite fast. It's 140 BPM. This is a kind of the new energetic direction I interested at the moment. And I use the greatest, one of my favorite, actually my favorite synthesizer lead, because it has so much beautiful, sophisticated sound. Synthesizer lead is wow, very fascinating instrument, and I never can get enough of using. You can use the bass line, you can like have a crazy, like futuristic, almost like alien talking or dolphin talking sounds. And for the rhythm, I used the Tempest drum machine from Dave Smith. I really like that instrument because of it's also so rich and complicated, and I like challenge. Guys, I hope you like what I did for those 10 minutes, and I'm looking forward for more production and more releases, and I hope you like it. If you don't, that's also fine. Okay guys, this is my new record, Zhuzhuka. And I check it out, please. And I'm really thankful Against the Clock and Fact for this opportunities and challenge. I hope you like it, and I see you later on the dance floor.